And I'm going to do a Mitten Fire's mailbox episode. I've been getting lots of mail because we have 4 more days until my birthday. 4 more! So, subscribe if you haven't already. Like, comment, and let's start! Okay, you guys, comment in the comments and what you thought this was, because I'm going to shake it out first. Okay, now I'm gonna open it. Ooh, it looks like it's a Lego minifigure. Wait, where's my scissors, Mom? Scissors. Mom, can you find my scissors? Oh, can you just pass me the scissors right there? Thank you. So I really hope I get the unicorn still. I still really, really want the unicorn, but also this guy because he comes with a snake, and also that one because he's just like a hot dog. So let me open this blind bag. And I do not want another of those Egyptian guards. I have too many of those. So I hope I do not get those again. Okay. Okay, if you haven't watched one of my Lego minifigures, okay, this is all you can get. I also really want to get her. And I think I got him, but I also want this. Because that's what comes. Yeah, see, that's who comes with the snake. I really want the unicorn. Look at her. Okay. Wait, I forgot to show you the back. Okay, yeah, I think it is. I think it's the Bell Dude. Because it is the top. There's a part. Yeah, it is the Bell Dude. See? His helmet. His face. Look at his face! Yeah. And if you know what song this is, leave it in the comments. And I'll tell you if you're right or not. And if no one gets it right, I'm just gonna tell you. Okay. I'm gonna put together her legs. Oh, we have to take. Now we have to put on his part of his battle suit thing. It's on his head, so it's secured. He's looking. This is what he looks like without his stuff on, but his weapon and stuff. Has he comes with these 2 guns. They're small little guns. They look the same. They have this piece on the back, so he doesn't have to carry them all the time. Just like that. So he can like fly with them. If you want to play with them like that. Or you can take them out off his little jacket piece and make him hold them. So. That series was series 13 that we're opening. This is a series of training character, just so you know. This is a really good character. Yeah, it is. So just hit make hold these, and this is what he looks like. And now you have to put him on his stand. Make him stand up. I'll show you my Egyptian guard and him all together now. I'll put my mailbox here. Let me get my Egyptian guard so you can see what they look like. 1, 2. I have 2 Egyptian guards. Because I just am getting them so much. These are my 2 Egyptian guards. So I have 2 of them. Because I'm just getting them. What? This is a comparison between both of them. Tell me which one you like the best. The Egyptian guard or this little guy with the guns. They're both really cool. I like them both. This is their back. They're both really cool characters. I'm still trying to get the unicorn. But the hot dog would be funny if I got him. Here's another quick look at these. Here's another quick look. So, I hope you like this episode. And also, tell me what song this is right here. So, everybody, goodbye.